Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today we're going to talk about a project we're working on and how our carbon tuning enters into that process. It's basically our CAW, so you can go to the project page of our website, and it's usually the last project listed there, the CAW. Watch that video and you'll get an idea of how this application works here. So the project's a coffee shop during the day and dance music at night. I don't think there's two greater extremes if you think about it in terms of energy. Coffee shop, bunch of people sitting around, some background noise, working on computers and talking, ordering and stuff. So there's not a lot of energy in the room. So our objective, and then of course, EDM at night, all bets are off. EDM, electronic dance music, lots of bass. In fact, the EDM people we work with, they have their own language, their own vernacular, if you will, for bass. They take low frequency and divide it up into three parts. I can't remember the exact names, but that's how serious they are about low frequency energy. So we have two extreme energy situations here. That's really what I want you to focus on. So we got to have speech intelligibility during the day. People have to be able to hear. Staff has to be able to hear customers' orders. Customers have to, you know, hear their name called out if it's coffee or whatever it is. And then the EDM stuff at night is going to be all about pressure. So thank God we don't have any noise transmission issues. Coffee shop, not a problem, but at night. So we don't have any noise issues to worry about, so we can focus on treatment. So we have going to be two types, pressure and reflection management. It's always the same, no matter what the project is. So we can achieve both with our diaphragmatic absorption using our CAW process. So look at this graphic. You can see here that we have 4 inches of foam, because that's the thickness that would be required to achieve a proper speech intelligibility index of 80 or higher in a coffee shop. I think it's 20, 40, 12, something like that. Ceiling height 12, 20 wide, 40 long. So that's what we calculated to deep. And then we're going to achieve both absorption with the foam and the carbon in this situation. So the 4 inch of foam is speech intelligibility. We achieved that. And the carbon filter controls the rate of absorption. And with EDM, all that low frequency energy, we want to be able to get a lot of it when it comes out of the speaker. So before it gets into the room, so to speak, we want to attenuate as much energy as we can. So by the time it gets out in the room, it's, you know, we've lost kind of that kind of control. So you notice we got a 5-inch carbon filter here. Our carbon filters, depending on project, because we need different rates for different projects, average 3 to 5 inches thick. This is one of our more extreme situations. Of course, EDM is an extreme situation. So the cavity depth, we know that that produces the lowest resonant frequency. So in this case, you know, we're shooting for 30 cycles for this project. So carbon filter depth, that's the rate of absorption, how much energy it gets above that designed for resonant frequency, which is determined by depth. So how low does it go? How much does it get? You could ask that about every low frequency product that's in the marketplace today, and you'll come up with a good way to compare things. So EDM, we got all this low frequency pressure, so we need a really high rate of absorption. That's why the carbon filter is 5 inches thick. Now, by placing these every 14 and a half inches between studs, we're able to tune and manage the pressure every 14 and a half inches. What a wonderful tool. We find room holes are about 3 feet on average wide. So every 14 and a half inches, you're going to get 2 attempts to control that pressure. And that's good. That's why we have really good results with our CAW. The thickness of the carbon filter, that controls the rate or how much it gets per square foot. So I thought this was a good example of two extremes of energy: coffee shop, speech intelligibility, EDM, electronic dance music at night. So lots of pressure. Pressure reflection, right? Carbon tuning. Hope this helps. Thank you.
Thank you for watching this video, and if you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. We also have a newsletter that you can subscribe to, so please do that, because we offer special price discounts to only those on our newsletter. And then don't forget about our forum. We have started a forum on our own website where people ask questions, and I usually get a chance every couple of days to look at it. There's an interchange between people on the forum, And we'll give you real answers on a regular basis, so that'll help you. Thank you.